chapter 11, verse 4. Thus saith the Lord my God, feed the flock of the slaughter, whose possessors slay them, and hold themselves not guilty, and they that sell them say, blessed be the Lord, for I am rich, and their own shepherds pity them not. For I will no more pity the inhabitants of the land, saith the Lord, but, lo, I will deliver the men every one into his neighbor's hand, and into the hand of his king, and they shall smite the land, and out of their hand I will not deliver them. And I will feed the flock of the slaughter, even you, O poor of the flock. And I took unto me two staves, the one I called Beauty, and the other I called Bands, and I fed the flock. Three shepherds also I cut off in 1 month, and my soul loathed them, and their soul also abhorred